We already got the coffee. That's actually not the worst idea. No, I don't want a seed salish. No, we won't do that one. Okay, there's the war. Okay, let's see. What land can we lose really quick? We're not at peace. Okay, so we can't accept demands. That's a problem. We don't need the ideas anymore, so I can scrap all of these to get points to put into development. See, nothing about not being able to accept the thing while at war. The big problem would be losing Powhatan, because then we can't debit anymore. Try and get people over there to defend that province. Oh, all of this got broken up. Okay, that's fine. Did Holland come in? Did they come in? Yes, they did. Holland did come in. Look at them being useful. Supposed to land the troops there, but okay. Okay, what do you want this time? Decline. Not fighting France, too. Suggest offer. That's too much stuff, sir. I'll release Wichita. I'll release Miami. I'll release Chickasaw. I'll release Cheyenne, not Caddo, release that guy. Okay, that's not gonna work. Was able to embrace it. Puts us at 7.9. Exploit. Can we exploit and not Salish or Powhatan? That'll lower development overall. scroll through this list. Quapaw, yeah, sure. I don't care what you are. Just burn the development. Burn the country, do the ground. Whatever it takes to get there. Antigua, blah, 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 blah. Don't care. Exploit all the development. Except for those two, because that's where the thing is. Oh, that only goes to 8.4. Okay. The boy has lost it. Yes, I have. I gotta lose more land. Got to lose more land. This is crawling to get where we need it to go. So it's siphoning it from the nearby places. What else can I do? Release vassals? Ooh, can I release vassals while at war? That is a question. Cannot release subjects while at war. Okay. That answers that question. I probably can't sell provinces while at war either. Most unfortunate. All of our armies are in one spot. Reached our maximum allowed number of loans. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get trashed. That's to be expected. Holland's gonna just get blockaded. And their colonies aren't gonna come up here and help. And this is an imperialist war, so it's just them trying to take the capital. Which is why we're there, luckily. Declare war on a Mexican state and concede nearby. Ooh, that's an idea. We got everything we needed. We just need to embrace the institution, and we're getting attacked by the English. So we need to get rid of some land real quick. So we're trying to find a way to lose as much land as possible. Well, you're bankrupt. They will not accept anything. They won't let us concede. We need to lose this land, not that land. What part of the offer do you not want? Everything I saw had a green check. Oh boy. Well, at least I have the coffee achievement. That is something, regardless of what happens. Oh, and I want to finish this today. Rebels are close to enforcing their demands. Okay. That's fine, actually. Declare on Zoo and give them a bunch in peace. I can do that. Now we're bankrupt. We can't declare on anyone. Just a waiting game at this point. Hoping this goes up. That's all we can do. Let's hope this goes up. We need 2%. I don't know when I can exploit again. 22. Yeah, if Pema wants to break free, that's cool. More concerned with Frisian Columbia. Your screen froze? Ah, no. The screen froze. Here, let me... I can start and stop real quick.